Justin, how important do you think that quick start was?
Oh, it was definitely important. You know, we got up two, one in the first, but then we got up two, and I think we were able to keep, you know, we go down one, and then we get that 2-goal lead to make us feel pretty comfortable throughout the game, which, you know, can be bad sometimes, but we got a really good boy, and he was able to, you know, when we were getting maybe a little lazy, that back side.
Seemed like you guys were able to get back to winning recipe with freshman scoring. Is that something you guys have tried to do lately or talked about?
I think, you know, we all knew we had to step it up. We got off to a hot start here to start the year, but we knew, you know, it was going to be a grinding season, and we just had to, you know, work a little bit harder here in the second half of the season to, you know, get pucks in the back from that and find ways to win.
Did you see anything on your rush that made you think you could get the defenseman on his knees and go around him?
Yeah, Condon made a great play. He got the puck off the ball and got the puck to me going full speed in the middle of the ice, and their D was kind of standing flat-footed, so I, you know, tried to get him off balance a little bit, made a wide move, and then throw the puck far side, and luckily it went in.
It's been a few years since you guys played Michigan, like, as a team. Was this the game you expected?
Yeah, I mean, we only have three guys in the locker room that have ever, you know, suited up against Michigan, so we were kind of coming out with, you know, not really sure what to expect, but I think the coaches prepared us pretty well. We knew the type of game they wanted to play, and it's kind of similar to ours, so I think it was a good game for the fans, and we're just happy we came out on top.
Coach talked about the lack of scoring recently. Anything you guys did different here, or what led to the...
You know what? Sometimes teams go on those skids where they don't get the puck in the back of the net, and Coach really emphasized that, you know, if we're going to win, we're going to have to score more than 2 goals a game on most nights. So we're glad that we were able to get out here and give Coxie a little bit of support on the back end.